Before the attack on the Capitol on January 6, 2021, Senator Angus King of Maine, a member of the Senate Intelligence Committee, phoned Mitt Romney to warn him about some of the chatter among right-wing groups coming to the Capitol. Romney texted Republican leader McConnell. In case you have not heard this, I just got a call from Angus King, who said that he had spoken with a senior official at the Pentagon who reports that they are seeing very disturbing social media traffic regarding the protests planned on the 6th. There are calls to burn down your home, Mitch, to smuggle guns into D.C., and to storm the Capitol. I hope that sufficient security plans are in place, but I am concerned that the instigator, the president, is the one who commands the reinforcements the D.C. and Capitol Police might require, unquote. McConnell did not respond to Romney.